Looking for something fun for your kids to play with this summer? Chris Byrne from Time to Play Magazine is here this morning to give us some new ideas.
Yeah, we've got some great stuff. We're going to start with outside. We got a volunteer today, Ethan, over there by the weather wall.
He's got an old favorite.
He's got the original big wheel. It's from 1969. You can see it's a big thing. It's got an adjustable. It's got an adjustable seat, so it's really, really great.
So hopefully we'll be able to take
Ethan's
shot.
Hopefully we'll be able to get a shot of him over there.
He is having a ball on the big wheel.
He is having a fun time.
A lot of fun.
So meanwhile, this is the Lego City game.
Oh, there he is on the big wheel. All right, Ethan, take it away.
You can see he's a little big for it, but he's got no traction in here, but it's got an adjustable seat. This is still made in the USA.
I love it.
It's got a low center of gravity, so it's really easy for kids to ride. Again, just a really cool item. Take to the open sidewalk. This made our most wanted list at TimeToPlayMag.com.
Fun memory, they're making pink for girls, too.
They're making pink for girls, and they're making them in different sizes. So even the littler kids, though this is an adjustable seat, even the little kids can play with it.
So, love the big wheel. Okay, so let's move inside. This is the Lego City game.
This is a great chase game. It takes about 20 minutes to build. It's for kids ages 6 and up. It's all about cops and robbers. So you have to see if the robbers can get all the money before the cops get all the robbers. It's a great chase game, about $19.99. Again, Lego, really, really great to build with as
well. Yeah, I like the little helicopter. Who's this little girl right here?
This is Meredith. She's the star of the new Disney movie Brave. So Disney's done a beautiful job bringing her to life as a doll. We think this is going to be really hot for little girls. So most of the movies this year for boys. This is a really hot doll for girls. Wonderful story about finding yourself and testing your fate. Lots of comedy in it. And, of course, there's always hair plays.
You've got to play with the hair if you're a girl.
Now, cool game. You may know the Bop It games. This is called Bop It Smash. And the whole idea is to try and trap the light in the middle section.
So it's a little like Labyrinth in that way.
It is.
I'm not very good at it,
but it will yell at you. You can see it'll tell me I failed. But again, it's a great family game, good pass it around
game.
Does
it have volume control, Chris?
It does have volume control right here, which is always important for parents, especially little kids.
This one is perfect. I love this.
This is Crayola's 3D kaleidoscope chalk here. I'll put on the 3D kaleidoscope glasses.
Right.
You can see the 3D chalk. It shows up in 3D. There are also these great templates that you can use to draw.
Yep.
There's a little thing you can use here to fill in the spaces. Yep. So again, get kids outside and playing. The good news is it cleans up right with the garden hose. You're really loving it. You're rocking those glasses.
You move the little wheel on the front and it makes a kaleidoscope, but then you lift it up and then you can see 3D.
Yeah.
So it's pretty awesome. I like it. I'm telling you, it's fun. I'm just a big kid, Chris. That's all it is. Bubbles.
And finally, we're going to go outside, play a little bit. This is Fun Rise. This is the Fun Rise bubble cannon. Stick it down in the bubble solution. And there you go.
That's awesome. You're making all this
kind of great stuff. Now, here's the thing they've got that makes big or small bubbles. They've reformulated the bubble solution for either big bubbles or small bubbles.
You have to have a different solution for the bigness of the bubbles?
Well, you know, yes, because of the surface tension and the viscosity of the bubble solution.
Ava, what's he talking about?
Funrise has done a lot with that. And, of course, you can change out so you can have the big bubbles with that. So it's just, again, really fun. This is outdoors. We're going to clean up the floor here so we don't make it too slippery for the rest of the newscast.
And, hey, before we let you go, we were talking about that Crayola also has new color bubbles out there. You say they're reformulating those, too.
They reformulated them. They made some staining last year. Yes. They've done a great job with them this year. They do clean up. They'll wipe off your skin. You're not going to look like a Smurf if you play with them.
Love it. Thank you so much for joining us. Fun ideas. I want to play with the bubbles in a second. Don't go away. We're in the 11 News Kitchen for Sunday.